Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another epic GTA 5 mods video. So, today, I kind of thought it would be interesting to show a little bit of an older mod. I'm not sure how old, but it is the gang turf mod, like where like you go around, like you have all these areas where you can like take over, other people can take it over, like other groups and other things like that. But before we get into that, hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day, and if not, hopefully this video brightens it up a lot, or even a little bit. If you do enjoy this video, make sure to smash that like button to subscribe for more daily RMG videos. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram to keep up with daily things. But yeah, so in this, so to give a little bit of a backstory, Franklin here was the leader of the gang families, but the family gang started to not like him very much. So they kicked him out, and they tried to kill him whenever he entered the city, and so he had to flee the city if he wanted to live. But now he's coming back, and he's ready to take over everything again. So what we're going to be doing is basically that. We're going to be going and taking back the state of San Andreas and Los Santos as well. And yeah, so right now we're just kind of headed to this little car right over here. Our buddy helped us out, he lent us a car. He also has a few others if you want to take a look, which we will. But yeah, so let's just hop up in this. Ooh, our buddy, our friend, our very close friend, he is very, very rich, so he has a lot of things. These are the gun selection that we're rolling with. So we have an AP pistol, a SMG, a carbine rifle, a assault shotgun, and a switchblade, all of which are very decked out. So we're gonna hop up in this car here, turn it on. He left the keys in it, which is good. All right, so there's somebody here. Ooh, glam, get wrecked. Alrighty. Oh shoot. Wow. Alright, well, we're good. Let's just fix it up here. Holy shoot, this car's fast. This is the Ferrari California 2013, I believe. The model is actually really nice. Oh shoot, wow. Ooh, fuzz. Alrighty, let's get right into this. Let's just drive over. There's a couple of cars over here first, as you guys can see them. Alright, let's see what he's got. Ooh, looks like he's got a Lamborghini here. Alrighty, so the cars he's willing to give us for the day are the Nissan GTR, Nismo, the Lamborghini Aventador, the Lamborghini Reventin. Oh shoot, bro, we're getting shot at. What the fuzz? See, like, a lot of the other gangs also have, like, there's plenty of gangs, so, like, they all have their own turf, and once we raid them, or once we go into them, they basically just try to kill us. But right now, we have, like, the kind of decked-out car from Fast and Furious 7, and we also have the Mustang Boss 420, or 429. But, what vehicle should we roll with? I'm feeling this one. I'm going to deck it out a little bit, though. Vehicle options, vehicle mod menu as well, and we're gonna upgrade the engine, brakes, transmission, suspension, and armor. Oh, shoot, bro. What are you doing? You know you're gonna lose, bro. Alright, and we also have modified our health a little bit. We're a bit stronger now. Actually, let's go with this. Let's go with like a matte black here. There we go. That looks dope. Alrighty. Let's just kind of pull over here, and let's drift around here for a minute. Park here. Let's just see, what area do we want to take over? You know what, let's take over this area just because it's closest. Alrighty, I don't actually know how to do this. So it's a learning experience for us all. Alright, let's go. Let's dip it. Ooh, dirty. Dirty, dirty. So let's see, how do we do this here? Maybe okay, so let's see, how do we let's go with Sure, let's do this. Alright, so our guy does have a little bit of money, so we are good there. Our friend gave us some. Alrighty. Let's see here. We're trying to take this area right here. There's 30 of us, 27 of them. And I am pretty sure we're not gonna die so easy. Alrighty, so what's happening here? Shoot. Oh, perfect. Okay, they're rolling up now. Alrighty, we good. There's only 28 of us now. Boom, bruh. It's freaking wrecked. This is ours. We're taking it back. The family's once was a respected organization, and now it's just dirt. So we gotta regain all that. We gotta regain what our group lost. So that's what we're doing. Holy shoot, there's so many. Oh shoot, holy fuzz. On the left-hand side, you can see all like the areas that have been taken over, things that are going down, things like that. This is a really detailed mod. I thought it was very interesting, which is why. Oh shoot, we're not holding a gun. Alrighty, there's so many of them right now. More just keep coming though. Can't see our health here. Okay, so we lost all of our armor, which isn't exactly a good thing. There's only 3 of them left, apparently. Bro, don't call me a nobody, man. We're coming up in the world here. Sandy Shores is now ours. Perfect. Booyah. Get the fuzz out of here, bro. We're just gonna finish him off here. Excuse me. This is ours now. You can leave. I'll give you guys a chance just to go, you know. But if you guys don't want to, you don't have to. I enjoy killing all of you. Apparently, they just want to keep attacking. I don't actually know if we have a gang or not. That might be in a little bit of an issue. We might have to go buy some guys. We definitely just did that on our own. Bro, get out of here. This is ours. Like, what the fuzz? Like, get the flip out of here. Oh, wow, they shot our car a bit. That's not nice. And if it's not nice, it's rude. Where are you, bro? Oh, there you are. Bro, I heard you insult me like that. That's not cool. Call me a moron. That's not cool. Alrighty, so this area is now ours. Perfect. We also get 4 grand for that. Dope. Okay. So let's go take down this area too. Alrighty. Okay. We're gonna grab a different car since our tires popped. So 2 of our tires are popped, unfortunately. We're gonna take over a couple of bases today. And then you guys can let me know from there if you guys would like this to be a series or type of thing like that. Or you can also let me know in the comment section below what kind of things you guys would like to see. So like vlogs or other things like that. You just let me know that way. Alright, we're going to fix this car up here. And then we also have to take a new one. Alrighty. So this is where we go to get more vehicles. You know, let's show Fast 7 some love here. There we go. Let me know if you guys are also going to go watch Fast and Furious 8. I went and watched it the other day in theaters. It is so amazing. It is such a good movie. I love this car personally. Fortunately, first person doesn't exactly work too good though. Which is the unfortunate bit. Ooh, I did not just do that. I'm actually kind of curious though. There's like this. Okay, Rabbit Hunters, interesting. So yeah, there's like a lot of different names. So we're gonna take over about 5 areas. 5 areas seems pretty good. So we've already taken over 1, which is fairly good. fairly good. There is a lot of them, though, for sure. And right now, we don't exactly have anybody, because right now, we kind of have to prove ourselves to the gang and the leaders of the current one, which are kind of throwing it all down the drain, unfortunately. But yeah, we have our mask on and everything as well, so nobody exactly knows who we are. Let's press here. Grand Sonora Desert is owned by the Scottish Mafia as well. Okay, so Scottish Mafia is gray. Alright, perfect. Alright. Alrighty. Let's just see. Where do we go from here? Alrighty, just had to turn my phone off there. Add current zone to takeables. Let's take it right here. We will have 27 members against our 32. Buzz it. Let's go with this. Alrighty. So, just take cover here. Wait for everybody to come in. Oh shoot, they're coming. They're coming in hot though. I'm sorry, this isn't personal. This isn't personal. Kind of is. Actually, no, we're taking out everybody, so it is not personal right now. Not at the moment, but we are going to be taking over. Oh, Fuzzbro, you just came in clutch. You came in clutch, though. Bro, really? You're going to, like, do my car like that? That's not cool. Let's show the SMG some love, though. Bro, don't even try it though. Oof, headshots on headshots though. They clean. Alright, let's wait for some more people to show up here. Oof, coming in clutch though. Okay, let's show the pistol some love here. Oh. What are you doing? You're not even shooting at us. Oh, shoot. The Irish fighters have taken Rockford Hills from the Scottish Mafia. Interesting. So, like, they actually attack each other. That is so dope. Holy shoot. There are so many, though. We only have to kill 8 more, though. Oh, shoot. Bro, chill. Like, just chill, please. Alrighty. Let's just rock your guys' worlds here. You guys have been ruling too flippin' long. Grand Sonora Desert is now ours. Perfect. Let's just kill the rest of these fools, though. Shoot. Rolling in this game is trippy in first person, though, for sure. For show. What you trying to do, bro? You trying to run away? Oh, wow. Bro, you tried. I give you that. Bro, just get over here, okay? We're gonna knife you. Ah! Get freaking stabbed. Get shanked. Oof, get shanked, though. Let's hop up in our car here. I don't know how much damage was done to it. Not much though, which is very, very good. Alrighty. You know what? Okay, so we've taken out 2 zones so far. We could go claim some of the white areas, but since we're taking over, we have to pretty much take it over from other people. You know, let's attack one more. Let's attack one more of the Scottish Mafia, and then we'll move it into the city. We'll take one in the city as well. We'll take one area in the city as well. Sounds like a good idea. So we'll move down to the city after we take down. We'll go after the blue one next, though. So what I was thinking was, we'll take down this one, then we go to this one, then we, like, take out, like, this area, or something like that. So we got 2 up here, which is good. Then we go take out this one, then we take down the blue one, Like, we move to maybe, like, the red one, maybe, or something like that. I'm not 100% sure what we're going to do yet. Ooh, wow. Just get rocked. Let's fix it up a little bit. Alrighty, let's let it get nighttime here. Ooh. Wow, bro, you didn't stand a chance, though. Alrighty. Let's carve down this little area here. Oof. Jumps on jumps, though. Bro, don't just shoot my car like that. If you're gonna shoot at me, you gotta make sure you kill me, or else, like, you're done. If you're gonna shoot at us, you gotta make sure that you're prepared to kill us. Let's take this zone here. 32 of them. There's 32 of their members. They're coming in numbers, though. Let's hop up here for a bit. Bro, what are you doing? Like, what the fuzz? Alrighty, they know their area is being attacked here. Now we just gotta wait for them. I think that's one of them. Maybe not. Alright, here we go. What y'all trying to do, though? You guys ain't got nothing. Took down two of your other groups. What you guys gonna do? Taking down the city. This is our city. It was from the beginning, is can it be ours at the end? Bro, you just forced me to shoot one of my cars. You just forced me to shoot my car, dude. Holy fuzz, just mounted that railing, though. Alrighty. What you doing, bro? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? We got another vehicle coming in hot here. Let's see if we can just freaking wreck it. Let's blow it up. Can we blow it up? Oh shoot, okay, not a good idea. Not a good idea. Alright, let's just kill all these fools for messing with us. They're fools for messing with us. Alrighty, let's just run up, kill the rest of these guys. Y'all just freaking like rammed yourselves though. Oh wow. You're freaking wrecked. These are all females, sort of. I don't know, I've seen a couple of males though. Wow, you guys are like business type gang though. Ooh, get wrecked. Davis Course is now ours. That's the third area already. Perfectly straight. This might actually be a pretty good series, though. Maybe do like 5 each episode or something. Let me know what you guys think in the chat. Or in the comment section below. Perfect. We just killed them all. Now we gotta kill like the last few. Got a couple of gunshots. That's okay, though. Y'all thought you could stand up to us? Good try. Alrighty. Money won from controlled zones. 6 grand. Scottish Mafia have taken Fort St. Cute. You can actually take the... Dude, that is dope. You can actually take the military base. That is so dope. Scottish Mafia is like rolling up hard, though. Like, they have so much. They have so much, though. What is this? Udo River? Neutral territory? What the flip? It's red, though. I don't know why it's neutral. This is neutral, though. Alrighty, so we have the top 3. So let's just roll down to this one here. Let's start something with the blue gang. Don't know what they're called. Now, we paid off the cops, so we don't get the cops anymore, which is very good. You know what, let's just roll back and grab another vehicle here. Let's just do that. Let's grab like the Lambo or something. Oops. Alrighty, let's just drive back here. Take a little bit off-roading path. Showed some love for the FF7. Fast and Furious 7 is a dope movie, though. I don't know, there's like a blue dot there, though. Ooh, yeah. Woohoo. Holy fuzz. Got some air on that one, though. Got some airs. Alright, let's just drift over here. Perfect. What a nice vehicle. But for sure, though, if you guys are contemplating on going to the 8th Fast and Furious, I would strongly recommend going to go watch it. It is such a good movie. Fuzz. Wow, that was like some like defying the laws of gravity. Right, yeah. So let's take the Lambo though. Let's take the Lambo. Get there faster. Let's take the Lambo Aventador. One of my dream cars. Oh fuzz. Holy shoot, came in hot. Came in 100% hot and clutch. Alrighty. Alrighty, so we took a nap. So it's daytime now. We're hopping in this Lambo. Alrighty, we're about to go take over two more areas. Take over this blue area, though. Or maybe we should take over the white area just because it's on the way. Let's take out the white area first just because it's on the way. So I'm cruising in the Lambo Genie. Shoot. Holy fuzz. That was close. Could have just, like, crashed it there. Alrighty. Oh shoot, just pulling off moves. Stunting on them, just go flex. That might be a bad idea. This is the prison. let's just hop up over here. Let's go with this. Take the current zone. The zone is player's gang. Perfect. There we go. We have four areas now. Rolling in clutch. We're going to take two more. Two more fought for ones. Actually, we can actually name our gang. So let me know what you guys would think would be a cool name for the gang for the next episode. Right now, we're just rolling with players' gang. So nothing too fancy right now. But next episode for sure. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. For what I should name the gang. Alright, let's roll down here. Cruising. Cruising, cruising, cruising. Alrighty. Actually, where is this? I'm gonna go a little bit off-roading.
Ooh, too close.
Sorry, car. Gotta do it, though. Gotta do what you gotta do. Holy fuzz, we got so much air off that one. Came in clutch. Alright. Alrighty, so we got the blue gang here. Let's take this. Oh, shoot, whoops. Let's do this. We're taking their zone now. Oh wow. They have the muscle car, the Boss 429. Y'all suck. Oh, bro. Oh wow. holy fuzz. So like, I feel like each gang has like their own separate cars. So like last gang was like the Hummer and this one's the Boss 429. Yeah, I think that's it. But it's the blue gang. I don't know what the blue gang's name is completely. I know it's just like some fucky stuff. Or maybe not. They came in with a different vehicle. Alrighty. Scottish Mafia have taken Zancudo River. The Scottish Mafia. The Irish Fighters have taken Vespucci Canals. Interesting. Japanese Gunners have taken Vinewood Racetrack. From the Rabid Hunters. That's so cool. I love this mod. This mod is so cool. Oh, she's just sitting. Oh, wow. Slip, slide, slip, a slide. Alrighty, what you fools got? What you fools got? You trying to roll up on me? Roll up on us? Perfect. Increased our shooting stat there as well. Wow. That was a lot, though. Yeah, I feel like each gang has like their special cars or something. Like, this one's also one of them for, like, if they want to roll in fours. Cars are dangerous. Oh, shoot. We're almost out of bullets, though. That's not good. Let's try and pick up some ammo here. You can actually buy guns, too. Alright, let's show the SMG some love here. Perfect. Ron alternates. Our R is now. Perfect. What you fools got? What you fools got though? Alrighty, we'll take one more. What the fuck? What the fuzz? Yo, I'm confused. Who the fuzz is blowing stuff up though? Bro, I'm getting that grenade launcher. This chick rolled in hard with a freaking grenade launcher. Wow. Alright, let's see here. We can't exactly take a car, so what we're gonna do... sure, let's just take their car. That's not cool. Let's go hit up this one right here in the city. Alright, actually, you know what? Let's just pull up some... Let's just pull up some magic here. Some magic of, like, teleportation. Wow, that girl just died where she sat. Damn. Alrighty, so, let's show the Nissan GT-R some love. This model, though. This model is dope. Alrighty, so let's just spawn over there again. Say we got it delivered. We got it delivered. This car cruises though. For real. This is like stock though. This is stock Nissan GT-R. And again, it is the Nismo. Alright. Which area do we want to go for? Sure, let's go for this one. What is this? What's this area? I don't know. But it's the blue area, that's for sure. Oh, yo! Hold up. Got the machine pistol. Sweet. Oh, wow. We're spinning out hardcore, though. Let's just hop back on the road. Let's fix the vehicle up a bit. Fix it, clean it. Oh! Bro! Holy fuzz, you better take that deer though. You better take the deer and get the meat. Like, fuzz. Look at the interior though. The interior of this car is so amazing. Like, props to the modder. Like, the Nismo actually shows up. Holy shoot. Voltic. Let's fix it, clean it again. Maybe we could have taken that. Maybe that's not a bad idea. You know, screw it. We're gonna take it. We're gonna take this. We're gonna take six. We're gonna take six zones. We got time. We're gonna take six zones. We're gonna take this zone and then another blue zone. Holy shoot. Wow. Perfect. 10 out of 10. We'll jump again. Alright, let's just park our car off to the side here. We need an armored vehicle. Let's just clean ourselves off here. Perfect. We're gonna take this zone with... We're gonna take it with a light attack again. There we go. Nobody can roll up on us now. Oh shoot, we have a PW too. Dope. Let's go first person here. I love the sight on this gun though. This gun is such so amazing. Wow. Scottish Mafia have taken the Richmond from the Irish fighters. Oh wow. Get freaking wrecked. Holy shoot. Alrighty, perfect. Let's pick up their guns here. You know what? Ooh, get freaking wrecked. Oh wow, go flying. Perfect. There's 22 of them left. You really gonna try? Oh, no. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Thanks to the blue gang, though, for helping us with that. We have one more, so we're gonna save it. What the flip? having issues over there. Alright, let's whip out the SMG here. Perfect. I love the SMG. The SMG in this game is so amazing. Oh shoot, holy shoot, bro. Holy crap, he just drove down straight. Okay, never mind. It would have been dope if he exploded though. But, you know what? No! Go away. Oh shoot. I love how she had no problems getting out and he like literally got crushed. Come on guys, I had to kill 10 more of you. Perfect. 8 more now. Perfect. Hold on, I think she had the G36 though. Just stood there. Do we pick it up? Oh. Ooh, dirty. Perfect. Catch me outside, how about that? Ooh. Oh wow, we ran out of ammo for the... Alrighty, who else? Who else wants some? Anybody else? Let's just finish these guys off. Tatavium Mountain is ours. Perfect. What the flip? Just go away. Go away, okay? Just live your life. Never mind, you're dead now. And you should really stop messing with me. Like, I just took, like, we just took over, like 4 of the other groups. Like, come on. What are you gonna do? You can't even stop me. You can't stop us. Alrighty, let's go take over one more group here. Ah, fuzz, these guys want some. Well, I guess we gotta go deal with it. It's time to go take out the trash. Trash day! Oof. Oh. She just got rolled up on, though. Oof. I love some of the comments that Franklin makes. There's 4 of you up there, really? Ooh, ooh. Oh, here it goes. Alrighty, so let's go take over. Which one's closer? Let's go take over. No, this one's closer. There we go, perfect. We're gonna go take over that one now. That's gonna be the last one we take over for the day. Alrighty. Perfect. Making some pretty good progress. How many areas do we have so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 6 areas. 6 areas so far. Maybe, I don't know. This might be the 7th. Oh no, 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 no. Don't go in the water. Don't go in the water. I love you, Nissan. I love you, GTR. Alrighty, let's try and get over there as quick as possible. We got 0.8 miles to go. So not too far. Roads though. They remind me of like Tokyo Drift or something like that. Oh shoot. Ooh, perfect. Oof. Money one from controlled areas. They actually give you 70. Holy shoot. That's how you make money. You got the monies. You got the monies to keep the honeys happy. Ooh, spitting bars. For the cars. Just kidding, I'm not a rapper. Perfect. Alright, let's go take over this one last area here. Let's go take it from the blue gang. So we've slowly taken from the gray and blue gang so far. We're gonna go around and take away from the red gang next in the next episode, if you guys do enjoy this. Perfect. Take the current zone with a massive attack. Sure, you know what? Let's just go with this. Just because. Alright, let's take out this here. What else did we get here? We don't have much. We have like a pistol, a couple of other SMGs, so nothing too big. Alright, now let's wait for these guys to show up. Is this them? I think that's them. That is them. Perfect. Holy shoot, bro. Oh, wow. We just took everybody out in that vehicle. Holy shoot. Coming in clutch, though. What the fuck? Somebody else has like a rocket launcher. Wish you could do like a single attack. That'd be pretty cool too. Oh shoot, bro. Oh. Okay, well, we didn't lose too much health there, but we do have a rocket launcher now. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Just tell me what you're gonna do. You can't do anything. You can't do fuzz. That guy's burning alive. I feel bad now. I just shot somebody. Oh wait, no, never mind. Okay, she was part of the game. Oh, that was a bumper though. We only gotta kill 10 more. Oh, boy. Somebody has a... Dude, you have a rocket launcher. Chill. Or not a rocket launcher. A grenade launcher. Oh, shoot. Seriously? Dude, no. If you blow up our car, I swear. Okay, so this person right here. Alright, let's get out of here as soon as we're done. Perfect. East Vinewood is now ours. 50 grand? Holy shoot. Alright, let's get the shiz out of here. We were never here. Alrighty. So, let's just count how many areas we got now. So, we got 4 up here, I believe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 areas now. Perfect. But that's going to be a wrap for the video, guys. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more daily RMG videos. You can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Both will be in the description below. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully you guys have a good rest of your day, night, evening, wherever, whenever you're watching this. And peace out.